Ryan.
They were spinning too, I could feel them.